Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. Straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no, let's stop it. Stop it. It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
not like this!
Boom! You're in! Get all the cash you can carry!
fight for the bikes, so they're up ahead where you stashed them behind that apartment building. We left some body armor by the bikes if you need it. Grab and go, people! Grab and go!
there from anywhere else. I was checking out a location on asphalt. Ironic, right? An Echo Lodge on asphalt.
I'm going to a movie.
Okay. So, are you...
Thank you.
We need crowd control managing hostages. Demolition and hacker putting down guards. Again, try not to kill the hostages. If this goes to shit, we'll need collateral. Guards are down? Okay, demolitions, blow the first gate. Charges are on a timer, keep that in mind. Remember, the gates you're going through are a special alloy. Only the thermal charges you got from the convoy will work on them. Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something. Demolitions, through the first gate. Crowd control, get behind there and get your guns and the tellers. Now, there's a second gate that'll get you access to the lower level. Blow it! Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
What a trip!
Edgar, you're up! Repackage that other crew's hardware. Plug it into the access panel and get into the bank network. If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing's gonna get a whole lot more difficult.
Thank you.
Kelly.
It's fucking weird.
Juicer.
Now, make a play for the bikes. They're up ahead where you stashed them behind that apartment building. We left some body armor by the bikes if you need it. Grab and go, people. Grab and go. The cops have cleared all vehicles near the bank. You're making a run for those bikes.